Can you describe how it feels to now officially be a BAFTA award winner?
It feels good. You know, I don't know. It's very absurd. It feels good, though.
Does it feel a little bit strange when you're up against your co-star with Savannah?
Yeah, I know. That's really weird. But obviously, you know, she, if it wasn't for her performance, like, I don't think I'd have been able to bring out everything that I did. So big shout out to Savannah again. It's just a nice way for kids to learn about, you know, sex education and, you know, what's okay, what's not. And, like, it's okay for a guy not necessarily to know everything, you know what I mean? Character's only Ryan's 17 and, you know, he's trying to pretend. But, you know, it's relatable.
And in terms of filming some of those scenes, can you talk a little bit about how difficult it is not only to be doing something that's already a little bit awkward, but to be doing it in front of cameras and with Savannah in front of you?
To be honest, like, she was really good. Adam was really good. Toby, our cinematographer, he was really... It was a real nice environment. So it was like, after the first few awkward, funny times, it's just like, we just got into it, sort of. So, yeah.
And why do you think it is so important to have children's programming that does explore complex and sometimes adult themes?
I just think it's something that everyone needs to know. You know, it's like, everyone kind of shields you from it, but it's like, you might as well just let them know earlier, sort of. It just helps, I think, get rid of a lot of misconceptions.
In terms of the future, what's coming up for you in 2018?
2018, well, this independent film by Make Light Company called 2 Hours is coming out, hopefully maybe the end of this year, next year. And I have a little small bit in Slaughterhouse Rules, which is produced by Simon Pegg, which is going to be released next year.